Ascarian.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, tell me that squares 1, 2, 30, all the squares with quick, fast.
Okay, sir. 1 square, 1, 2 square, 4, 3 square, 6, 3 square, 9, 4 square, 8, 5 square, 25, 6 square, 36, 7 square, 49, 8 square, 64, 9 square, 81, 10 square, 100, 11 square, 121, 12 square, 144, 13 square, 169, 14 square, 196, 15 square, 225, 16 square, 256, 17 square, 289, 18 square, 324, 19 square, 361, 20 square, 400, 21 square, 21 square, 441, 22 square, 484, 23 square, 529, 24 square, 576, 25 square, 625, 26 square, 26.
Vihasha, what is the 28 square?
784, sir.
29, 841,
sir.
4 square, 16, sir.
Yes. Has everybody muted? Then next, who? Who is the next person?
Sir.
Hema Charan.
1 square, 1, 2 square, 4, 3 square, 6, 4 square, 16, 5 square, 25, 6 square, 36, 7 square, 49, 8 square, 64, 9 square, 81, 10 square, 100, 11 square, 121, 12 square, 144, 13 square, 169, 14 square, 196, 15 square, 225, 16 square, 256, 17 square, 289, 18 square, 324, 19 square, 361, 20 square, 400, 21 square, 441, 22 square, 484, 23 square, 529, 24 square, 576, 25 square, 625, 26 square, 676, 27 square, 729, 28 square, 784, 29 square, 841, 30 square, 900.
Very good. Yes, next. Who is next?
I will tell, sir.
Yes, Sagna. Can you tell the cubes? Yes, Agna, cube. Cubes, 1 to 10 cubes.
You told yesterday square root. Yesterday you told square root.
Wait. Yes, next, who will tell?
Sir, I will tell, sir.
Tell the cubes, 1 to 10 cubes. Yes, proceed.
1 cube, 3, 2 cube, 8, 3 cube, 1 cube, 18, 4 cube.
Wait, 1 cube?
1, sir. 2 cube, 8, 3 cube, 18, 4 cube, 64, 5 cube, 125, 6 cube, 216, 7 cube, 343, 8 cube, 512, 9 cube, 739. 10 cube, 1000.
3 cube.
18.
3 cube.
27, sir. 27.
Next.
Sir.
Yeah. Can you tell the cubes? Yes, Aditi.
Cubes, sir.
Huh.
1 cube, 1, 2 cube, 8, 3 cube, 27, 4 cube, 64, 5 cube, 125, 6 cube, 216, 7 cube, 343, 8 cube, 512, 9 cube, 729, 10 cube, 1000.
Very good. Next. Is anybody ready? Is next anybody? Just tell me that if anybody is ready, unmute your voice and tell me, sir, I am ready. Then I okay. Now I will pick the numbers, names now. Shiva Ramakrishna. Apurva. Yes, Apurva, tell me. Cubes, Chipama.
1 cube, 1, 2 cube, 8, 3 cube, 27, 4 cube, 64, 5 cube, 125, 6 cube, 6 cube.
216, sir.
6 cube, 216.
Mm.
7 cube. 7. 7 cube, 343.
Mm.
8 cube, 512.
Mm. 9 cube, 729, 10 cube, 1000.
1000.
Yes, Shiva Ramakrishna. What is today's topic, Ra? No, you may explain to you, Rosa.
Area.
Topic? Yes, Shiva Ramakrishna.
Sir.
No, you may explain to you, Rosa.
Area and volume.
Explain, Jay.
Sir,
Chapanana
Square Cube Chapala, sir.
Square Cubes area, perimeter, volume topic Gurinchi. A topic ni select just a topic Gurinchi explain Jay. Andro names are you know questions at Lone and questions explain Jay.
Perimeter area topic Chapasa
Chapu.
Sir, space inter, sir, include
ne voice break ayindu cheppukunda po.
Space is enclosed by the boundary of a plane figure. It is measured square in unit. The area of your room equal it is floor.
Deepika, What is your topic? तेरा टॉपिक का नाम क्या? నిన్న ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయమని చెప్పిందా చదవమని? యూ హావ్ టు ప్రాక్టీస్ దిస్ ఇండివిజువల్ బై ఇండివిజువల్ పర్సన్ యూ హావ్ టు ప్రాక్టీస్ దిస్ టాపిక్ అని చెప్పిందా? మరి ఈ క్యా అంటావు? డిడ్ యూ ప్రిపేర్ ఆర్ నాట్? దట్ టెల్ మీ దట్. టుమారో ఆన్వర్స్ డోంట్ కమ్ టు ద క్లాస్. యు ఆర్ నాట్ ఎలిజిబుల్ ఫర్ ద నవోదయ. ఎస్ ఓం సాయి. What is your topic?
Why tomorrow class not come?
Sayagna, you are?
Time and work, sir.
Yeah, explain, Anna.
In this topic, we have five types of we can explain. First method is A can do the work in 10 days, B can do the work in 5 days. If they both mix together and do the work, how many days it will take? In this both 10 and 5, 5 is small. So in 5 table, 10, 2 times will come. So 2 plus 1 by 10 is equals to 2 plus 1, 3 by 10. If we do reciprocal 10 by 3, now 10 by 3 will not simplify each other. Now we should divide by each other. 3 divided by 10. 1 cut 0 and 0 cut 10. 3, 3 is a 9. 10 minus 9, 1. 3, 1 by 3 days. Now second method, sir. Second, A can do the work in 5 days, B can do the work in 20 days. Now, if they both work together, how many days? In this both 5 is small, so in 5 table, 20 will come 4 times. So, 4 plus 1 by 20. 4 plus 1 is equals to 5 by 20, reciprocal is 20 by 5. In the last method, 10 by 3 is not simplifying. In this method, 20 by 5 can be simplified. So, 5 by 1, 5 ones are and 5 fours are. 4 by 1. Our answer is 4 days. And third method. In third method, first the method option is M1 into D1 into H1 by W1. M2 into D2 into H2 by W2. Our question is M1, 10 minutes, 5 days, 8 hours, 30 work. M2, we should find the minutes, 8 days, 12 hours, 30 work. Now, 10 minutes into 5 days into 8 hours by 30 work. M2, we don't know minutes, so question mark into 8 days into 12 hours by 30 work. Now we should simplify, we should do simplification. 10 ones are, 10 threes are, 3 one, 10 ones are, 10 threes are 30, 3 ones are, 3 fours are 2, 3 fours are 2. 3 4s are 12, 4 1s are, 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are, 4 2s are 8. Now, we got 3 and 2 at the last, so we should multiply each other. 3 2s are 6. Now, our answer is 6 minutes. In fourth method, in this third method, they give all M1, D1, H1 by W1. These all they give. In fourth method, they give only minutes and days. this 5 minutes, 10 days, M1, M2, 8 minutes, how many days we should file? So 5 into 10, 8 into, we don't know, question mark. So 5 ones are 5 twos are 2 ones are 2 fours are, answer is 4 days. In fifth method, A plus B is equals to 5 days. A is equals to 3 days. B is equals to how many days? In this, A plus B is equals to 5 days. If A and B together will do the work means 5 days. A single will do the work means 3 days. We should find B days. So, in this, they together, they both together worked. Now, if we want the answer, we should subtract each other. So, 1 by 3 minus 1 by 5. 3, we should find the LCM of 3 and 5. The LCM of 3 and 5 is, we will not find the LCM. If we not get the LCM, we should multiply each other. 5 into 3, 15. So 5 minus 3 by 15. 5 minus 3 is equals to 2 by 15. Reciprocal is 15 by 2. Now 15 by 2 is not going to simplify. So 2 divided by 15. 2 sevens are 14. 2 minus 14, 1. 7.
Okay. Very good. Yeah, good try. But there is a mistakes are there. So improve yourself. Before going to the topic, just everybody solve this question and tell me that answer. 54 divided by 66 divided by 33. Before going to the topic, tell me this answer.
Sir, 44.
Sir, 27. Sir, 27.
Me Jason in a photo this one, pardon. ఇది చూడండి ఇప్పుడు నేను మొన్నటి నుంచి చెప్పింది కూడా అదే మీరు చేస్తుంది సేమ్ మిస్టేక్ మళ్ళా అదే కామన్ మిస్టేక్ చేస్తున్నారు ఇప్పుడు ఏదైనా సమ్ ఇచ్చినప్పుడు ద డివిజబుల్ సింబల్ ఈజ్ కంటిన్యూస్ ఉందా లేదా సింబల్ కంటిన్యూస్గా ఉంది ఫస్ట్ మనం రైట్ లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ నుంచి చూడాలి ఫస్ట్ డివిజన్ సింబల్ సెకండ్ డివిజన్ సింబల్ అంటే డివిజన్ సింబల్ అనేది కంటిన్యూస్ ఉంది అది ఎంతసేపు కంటిన్యూస్గా ఉంటే అంతసేపు ఏం చేయాలి మీరు ఏం చేస్తున్నారంటే ఫస్ట్ 66/33 చేస్తున్నారు ఈజీగా ఉందిగా 33 ones 33 2s ఇప్పుడు ఈ 54/2 చేస్తున్నారు ఆన్సర్ 27 సార్ అని చెప్తున్నారు ఇది సుధా తప్పిది
సార్ ఐ థాట్ 36
ఆహా ఈ మెథడ్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇస్ దిస్ మోడల్ దిస్ ఈస్ రాంగ్ మీరు రైట్ సైడ్ నుంచి వెళ్తున్నారు దట్ ఈస్ రాంగ్ నాన్న ఎప్పుడైతే సింబల్ కంటిన్యూస్ ఉంటుందో డివిజన్ సింబల్ ఐ టోల్డ్ 100 times లాస్ట్ క్లాస్ ఆల్సో ఐ టోల్డ్ యూ దట్ ఫస్ట్ రైట్ ద ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ 54 డివైడెడ్ బై వాట్ ఈస్ ద రిమైన్ నెక్స్ట్ నెంబర్ డివిజన్ మీన్స్ 66 విల్ కమ్ ఇన్ ద డినామినేటర్ ఆర్ నాట్ అప్ టు హియర్ క్లియర్ ఫస్ట్ మనం ఏం రాయాలి 54 డివైడెడ్ బై 66 when the division symbol is continuous just write in the denominator into the number 33 idi process ardhamainda ippudu em cheyali first number raayali denominator divided by this 66 symbol is continuous denominator lone into betti next number ni kuda raayali this is the process నా ఇప్పుడు క్యాన్సిలేషన్ అయిపోతుంది ఏ టేబుల్లో 5 + 4 9 త్రీ టేబుల్లో పోతుంది అదర్వైజ్ 6 tables 6 ones 6 ones 6 9 54 3 3s 3 1s 3 1s న్యూమరేటర్ ఈస్ 3 డినామినేటర్ ఈస్ హౌ మచ్ 11 × 11 square 121 3/121 ఈస్ ఆన్సర్ గుర్తు పెట్టుకోండి ద మోడల్ ఈస్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ వెన్ ద సిరీస్ ఈస్ కంటిన్యూస్ విత్ ద డివిజన్ సింబల్ ఆల్ డివిజన్ నంబర్స్ విల్ కమ్ ఇన్ ద డినామినేటర్ ద నెక్స్ట్ సేమ్ క్వశ్చన్ ఐ విల్ గివ్ ద వన్ మోర్ క్వశ్చన్ 88 division 22 division 11 division 4 what is the answer tell me that first quick everybody on your videos and practice you are not came for the cinema just kuchoni povadaniki atla aithe raakandi every day I will ask you a question and I will turn
1/11 sir
very good everybody how to practice
1/11 sir
good be the active be the practice make a class as well yeah see let's first what to do here the symbols are continuous or not continuous means division symbol is continuous then what to write first number write as a copy paste when the division is continuous remaining number all should be in the common and denominator with the multiplication symbol 22 × 11 × 4 so when you see the 11 and 88 11 8s are
22 sir
4 2s are 4 1s 2 1s are 2 11s are what 22 1/11 is answer yes am I right
22 for the 88 no sir
Yeah, anyhow, 22 fours are 4, 4 cancel, 1 by 11. Okay, clear. Take as a screenshot. Yes, similarly, next question, based on this model, 102 division, 33 division, 4 plus 8 into 5 division, 5 division, 25. What is the answer then? Yes, everybody look at here, send this answer, try later and do it. Come back to the today's class. The class is time and work. I will explain you the models, what are the types of there. Time is very less. With 9 minutes, we will finish the class. See, Nana, now I don't have, there is a nothing work to me. My job is what I have to recall the subject. And I will progress to you. That's one. You have to do the practice always. So of course, you must see that continuation of the today's which topic? Time and work. Sayagna's topic. The model number one. First model, Sayagna told that there is a individual persons are there, person A and person B, and they will give the their individual work, and they will ask you that find the if they work together. If they work together, then in how many days they can finish it, sir? So model number one is that A's individual work they will give and B's individual work is they will give. And if they work together, then how to solve it? So this is a very important and basic fundamental model. So when the problem is this model, just write that one by first term member and second one by six. This is 1 by 10 is nothing but is not what, Nana? 1 day's work. A's work, A will complete the work in 10 days. Then 1 by 10 is represents that. A will complete the 1 day's work. 1 day's work means how much? 1 by 10. This is maybe the like that questions also they will ask you that. A will finish in 27 days. Then A will, how many work will finish in 1 day? Then your answer is 1 by 27. When they will give the either 2 persons or 3 persons in the model number one, either A in 10 days, B in 5 days, C in 3 days. Then if the three work together, then your answer is 1 by 10 plus 1 by 5 plus 1 by 3 is equal to, in denominator what to do? LCM you have to do. Okay, you know the basic how to solve it. This is the model number one, Nana. And model number two also same model. She told that two problems at a time. And one model, and she kept the two models. Now, second is not a model this. Now, come back to the another model is that this is the formula, another formula. M1 D1 H1 by W1 is equal to M2 D2 H2 by W2. Here, M, she mentioned that M is minutes. M is not minutes, Nana. M is men's. Number of workers, either women's or men's, whatever may be. Here, denominator W is not women. This is work. W1 is a work, W2. For example, 5 members. There are the 5 members. If they will finish work in 3 days. Per day, 8 hours they will work. The total, they completed work in 120 work. Then they give that the 7 members, 2 days. If they work per day, 5 hours only. Then how much work they can finish it. Like that. They will balance the left-hand side and right-hand side. The fourth model also same. So this is the basic and fundamental formula. M1 D1 H1 by W1 is equal to M2 D2 by W2. H1 H2 by W2 is the fundamental. Out of this formula, they will give only few. So M1 D1 is equal to M2 D2. Why not? M1 H1 by W1 also they may ask you. Whatever they will ask, and here they are, that you have to derive from the this is the basic formula. Then the guidance you want, here they are, then derive just go. That should be the capable of yours. And the knee capable. So, if for example, then you put M in M1 D1 is equal to M2 D2 each and go. What question? Let me start the pana. M1 H1 summoning data is 10 members, 5 hours per day. How many members are required if they work in 2 hours per day? And the answer is Masuniko. Our summoning data and M1 H1 is equal to M2 H2. According to the question, you have to mold the question formula. 2 ones are 2 fives are 5 fives are 25 men are required to finish it the work. Next condition. The fifth model, this is the fifth model, should mention that. What is that? That is important. M. For example, A and B both they together work, complete the work in 10 days, and A finish the work in 5 days. The remaining work done by B in how many days? Then, when they are combination, A plus B ichadu, A ichadu, B matram kanukkom antunadu. So, your simple job, A by first number minus second number. First number minus second number. Nana. Either the chadu, either this chadu, wakadi individual is chadu. The second person individual kawali and how to do it? How to find it? Nana. So first person by minus was tundi kada. I already told you that minus. Deepika mukka ardangatle than Nagdel soon. No sadakuna in lausun de la mari. Okay, done. That is him. Yes, guys, these all topics are we are already completed. We practice of 8-9 months. Sini role gara gudagadu. 8-9 months are we naru. Ipatiki meeku rakapothe now the paper they are just not good. Mimmalni kapaledu. Okay, done. So, inko model entity and a very important last oka model. Tan cheppaledu. Sayagna, you forgot that model. Entity.
And R will be
sir. First condition lo R ostadi. 10 men.
Second condition and.
5 women. So they finish the work in 15 days. 7 men. And 4 women. They will finish in how many days? E problem chala chala important. First condition R ostundi, second condition AND ostundi. Men ku menno, women ku women. Answer in jata. 15 by 7 by 10 plus 4 by 5. Yavar nana? Adamaitunda, first condition R untundi, second condition AND untundi. These are the models that are there in the time and work. Time and work lo unna models ivi. Okay. Ippudu meer em chestaru?
3 by 8 sir answer.
Yeah, whatever may be the answer. We don't bother about the answer. I have to complete that. Models, how many models are there? Etla cheyali anedi malli inkosari gurtu chesna. Ippudu meer em cheyali? Book pattukoni anni questions practice cheyali. If you have doubt it, any doubt, just to take the snapshot and send to me. Otherwise, you keep ready with you. Again, tomorrow we will back in the meeting in the same time. At that time, you ask and you clarify your doubts. And you will go away. Ee roju oka time ninnati homework ninnartone aipovali. Either chinna homework is a smaller or bigger or secondary. If I give the homework to you, that is, you have to finish it. Meer atla finish chesthe, our 10 days mission is complete. We will recall the syllabus in 10 days. Okay. So I am telling the everybody. Whatever the homework is there, last class homework, finish it. And today's homework, good finish it. Today's homework is time and work, full syllabus, full topic. Last month, previous year papers, now they book. ప్రీవియస్ ఇయర్ పేపర్స్ అన్ని అయిపోవాలి. ప్రీవియస్ ఇయర్ పేపర్స్ అయిపోవాలి. ఓకే, అలాంగ్ విత్ దిస్, అలాంగ్ విత్ దిస్ టుమారోస్ హోంవర్క్. ఐ విల్ ఆస్క్ యూ ఎవ్రీ డే ఫర్ వన్ పర్సన్. ఈ రోజు సాయంగ్ మాత్రమే క్లాస్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేసింది, రిమైనింగ్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్, బట్ రిమైనింగ్ ఐ విల్ కాల్ యూ అండ్ యూ యూ హ్యావ్ టు. And Om Sai, this is the first time I am giving the chance. You said that I am not attending the last class. That's why we are recording the class and we are sending it to you back. You watch it and finish it, the homework. If you are not watching that, if you are not aware of the homework, then you are the loser. We are not a losers. Okay? So along with that, important thing is everybody practice 5 English passages. 5 English passages, any 5 English passages, and come with the solutions. Hard words of the 5 English passages. Hard words of the 5 English. And mental ability, any one model. Mental ability, first model. Not any, first model. Only one model. English 5 passages with hard words. Thank you guys. Have a nice day.
Okay sir, bye sir.
Bye Nana.
Bye sir.
Bye sir.
Bye sir.